Hello, 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 everyone. Today is the collaboration where a friend picked my colors. And this is the palette. And this is the colors. Everywhere there's a scratch mark is the colors. We got this color, this color, this color, and this color. Okay. So. And I've got tape on my eyes for the first time too, on the sides, to see how this is going to go. I am so ready to play with these. Alright, let's go in with this this dark blue first and see. Ooh, it's very pigmented. And I don't have any of my other face makeup on except for my my eyebrows. It's a very pretty color. They're about the same. One goes scoop, one goes scoop. But it all blend in. Which is all said and done. So that's all that counts. This really dark purple. Oh, it's so pretty. let's go with the light blue. I wonder why it made it look that color. That's that green and purple. Give me 1 second. Okay, I'm gonna put it up here at the top because I can't see it at the bottom very well. I don't really like it. I mean, it looks good in the pan, but I don't think I like that color. My blues and my purples to go underneath because it looks more like a brown color, but like a pissy color, if that makes any sense. I don't know. Let's do it. Okay, I'm gonna get the rest of my face on, and my eyeliner's on, and then I want to do these magnetic eyelashes that I just got, and I will do those with y'all. So, because I don't have any of my other makeup on, so, and it's gonna, I don't want to leave y'all in here, like, forever. Which, pretty clean cut. That one's not so clean. One looks good, one looks shit. But anyway, I'll be right back. Well, I said I was. Alright, I look like the Walking Dead. Let's see. These eyelashes, this is what they look like. I just got them in a box the other day. Okay, I may have to go off and come back on. Because I'm going to have to put my glasses on. And then I got to figure out which one goes where. Let's just do it. Okay. And this is the supposed to be the magnetic. It's like so called eyeliner. Let's see, I think this one's gonna go. Okay, they didn't. No, I got it upside down. Come on now. They're sticking to my, No, that's upside down. I might turn the slide on because I can't see. I guess it's on. Feels like it is. Alright, other side. Oh crap. It's hard for me because of my fingernails to start with. Then I'm just gonna use a metal piece. That's not all. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay. It took me a minute there. I had to put a little bit more of that blue stuff on there. But I got it. I guess that's what counts, huh? Alright. If you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hit the like and subscribe button. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. And let's turn this light out so y'all can see. Well, no, I ain't done my... Well, I'm 13 minutes in. Let's do something with this hair. Why don't we? Since we're looking like crazy, might as well finish the... Good job. What is in my hair? I just washed this mop yesterday. Alright, let's see. We're on my... Where's me? What is going on? And there's one. I don't care if they match or not. They don't have to. So what I'm going to do is, I think... I don't know why it's doing that. I have no earthly idea. looks retarded, but it is what it is, right? It's time to redo this hair to start with. I'm so retarded, it's not even funny, y'all. So I can't go back a little bit. I don't know what that is in my hair. But it's aggravating the crap out of me. But anyway, this is the way it's going to go because I'm done. Alright, if you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hit the like, subscribe button, let me comment, tell me what you think. And I gotta take some screenshots, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out. Love you. Bye.